Excellent. Okay, good. I succeeded then. That's good. Okay.
Press cross button to start.
Excellent, actually.
I have more intel for you.
You got something for me?
I hope you're not scared of burns. Or chemicals. Or poisons. There's a lot of it nearby. You feel the burning just when you breathe? That's the smell from one of McKay's biggest acid plants. I hear the soldados there throw outcasts into the vats.
Thank you.
place to obliterate. But where is it in relation to here? Oh, it's right here. Oh, I see. I might want to try hitting that treasure hunt first, and maybe that one, and then hitting this thing. Or then again, maybe hit the base first. Yeah! I'll hit the base first. And then go from there.
Clara, I just found a major factory in LSD. I don't know what's happening there, but the smell is burning my nose hair.
Sounds like one of the government's acid plants. Go from making poison and a convenient place to make outcasts disappear. Danny, see if the soldados are holding any hostages there.
Thank you.
compañeras. Sneaky. Kill the alarm. Thank you.
Done.
Guerrilla, lookouts found a naval convoy running past the airport on the east coast of La Jolla. The army's counting on getting those supplies, and so are we.
I saw that.
A convoy. Oh, this is the convoy. I am not sure I'd care to mess with that one. But I might be inclined to hit this treasure hunt there.
Cocodrilo, like your style, I said.
Let's see, what kind of... Okay. This is... This is an EMP-based weapon. This one is silent machine gun that fires nails instead of standard ammo. So that's pretty good, I suppose. This is an interesting thing. I think I have enough to buy this one. It's an actual rifle. This one is a submachine gun.
Anton is in power, Yara is in prison.
Maybe one of those things.
soldiers, taking over everything. Maybe they left something nice in that storm.
Okay. Well, I think I realized something. That might be a control room. Sniper rifle to blast out the door lock. Excellent. And then just climb up. Side. Here. There's the shot door lock. Boom. Thank you.
You don't need that key anymore.
Here's where you can find the supplies, guerrilla. This is my own personal fuck you to the army.
Gracias, gracias.
Good, FND caches. Where in the hell? Excellent.
Better watch myself here.
Ah, the key wasn't required after
all. Do you open something important? A ver.
Good thing I got the key. I'm gonna need it for it. Shocking. Just shocking. Oh yeah.
Need more bossing. Alright. Alright. Let's see what you're all about then.
Okay, I'll keep away from that.
These sheets are worthless, officer. How do I turn that generator off?
Explosion took care of turning the generator off permanently.
Coño, the stings. How did anyone work around here with that? There's got to be a way to neutralize that poison.
Okay.
Bossy, a lure of wind, trickery, and luck. Could always use more of that. Shit, there's more of this.
I should talk.
Okay, good. Okay, let's see what...
Oh, goody.
I
Dr. Davalos. I just thought I would check in.
Your timing sucks!
You sound stressed. Is that gunfire?
Yes! Yes, it is!
Focus your energy, Danny.
Officially about that business.
Keep a low profile.
Hurry, guapos. Don't cross the loud. Bendición.
Got some intel for you.
Hi.
Stay strong.
We are good.
I guess this pump needs power.
Keep moving, cabrón.
Good luck, Ines. I hope you live to fight another day. Eso. To be a way to put out that fire. Carajo. This pump needs electricity to do anything.
Socks!
You sound stressed. Is that on fire?
Yes! Yes, it is!
Focus your energy, Danny. Breathe.
Hell.
I better turn this thing off before I do anything with it.
Sorry, Guapo. No cross the loud.
Que me sobre. Esa es la ventaja que le veo a haber nacido pobre. Que tiene sus ojos sobre mí.
Keep that crop contained or else.
Oye, now we're getting somewhere.
Perfect.
The silence machine pistol was the best one. There. Now, hop right in. Okay. Okay, now I'll be able to get this key card on that door, and then pop open this one. Okay.
Glad to be done with this. Now time to get this coconut smell off.
Excellent. Well, a grenade launcher. And gunpowder too.
That was bad. The plane falling on me wasn't good. Oopsie.
Treasure? Sounds like something I have to see.
treasure.
Shit, that cave is far. Good thing I brought my walking shoes. Looks like I need to get to that cave.
Try something else. Something that might be more effective than just randomly shooting things. Yes. Extra crispy. And looking for some crispy critters. Thank you.
Now you look like you're going to open a very important door for me. I'm keeping you.
Get out! Who does that?
To reach that cave. That had better be the last. Shit! Now we're getting somewhere. Bendición. Need to reach that cave. That had better be the last cave I have to deal with. Come on, just stay cool.
Energy, Danny. Please. Shit!
Now we're getting somewhere.
Worse than I expected.
I think I'm fast traveling to this place, and I'm going to see about ordering a chopper and flying.
De vuelta. What do you know?
Danny, convoy sighted. Southern coast of Colina Robusta. Make sure those supplies go to us and not to them.
Appreciate it.
Do your fighting for you.
Okay, now that it
that's the same cool graffiti from the pic Lorenzo gave me. Maybe I can find the artist by following the graffiti.
My job. Then they took my access to clean water and food. They imprisoned them for so-called violations. Things that offended the Castillo regime. Yes, a regime. Because he is only...
Carlito did some renovations at the museum.
It's kind of messed up that I couldn't fast travel here.
One of ours. Over here. Good luck out there. I'll apologize to Gilberto for shooting up his mouth. I need you to go to the Grand Hotel Caballero. It used to be a resort for wealthy touristas, but Benitez converted it into some sort of prison torture hellhole. One of our fighters, Hugo, is being held there, which means he's got an appointment with the dentist, the regime's best interrogator. If the dentist gets any information out of him, we're fucked. He's got a good heart, but Hugo will crack like a fucking coconut. You need to stop that interrogation, whatever it takes. I already sent a scout to the hotel. She'll help when you get there. And one of Gilberto's people can get you past the guards if you hide in the back of his delivery truck. But you better hurry. The truck is leaving soon from the delivery yards. Benitez can't find out where we are, Danny.
That means this is gonna be an assassination.
Headed to the Grand Hotel Caballero.
Kill the lion in his cup. Hey, I'm driving up to the hotel. I could sneak you past the guards. Hop in.
Oh, shit! You're doing this mission?
Hell yeah. I hate dentists.
Me too. They say when you're in her chair, you either give up information or your life. Or both.
I'm going to have to find Hugo quickly.
Our scouts are already in position and ready to help. You heard Yelena earlier. That was the voice we needed. Sometimes it's hard to tell if... We're winning or losing, you know?
We're going to win this thing. I promise you that.
Oh, away from people.
I thought dentists were always late.
Not this one.
Safe. For now.
That's fucking great news, Danny.
Oh, and I'm working on a gift for you.
Gift?
The hotel. I'm taking it. They've tortured their last guerrilla.
You sure you're not Lamoral, Danny? I'm just saying it.
Yeah.
Come here.
What do you want the people of Yara to know about the conflict?
Conflict? It's business as usual. Look, in spite of all the rumors going around, there's no war, at least not here in Eastern Yara. Am I right, Admiral?
This is not a war.
There.
The criminals of La Libertad will be stopped.
Yeah.
They're few, we are many.
You hear that? Libertards? This means chica. She means business.
And what about the violent gang known as La Moral?
Anyone who attacks Yara's military or a business interest is not a true Yaran. My strategy...
And I helped her with the strategy. I've got decades of experience. I ran a security firm. The East is safe. Am I right?
Right.
No prea capas, por nada. That's a cut. I gotta go.
Señor Presidente.
Admiral, so lovely to hear your voice. If I could ask, how is it that a group of school children in El Este are inflicting the highest number of active duty casualties of this war? Admiral?
They have support from Libertas and the Legends.
I've always taken a personal interest in your career. Handpicked you out of the academy. But make no mistake, there were more experienced, more qualified, and more intelligent officers in line before you. You stood out for one simple reason.
Sí, señor presidente.
You were a woman in uniform. And now you could be the highest ranking woman ever to have her head on a pike.
Gracias, señor presidente.
¿Todo bien por aquí?
Afirmativo. Aquí todo está.
Intriguing. Excellent.
Keep it up.